Today here at Curtis Middle School, we are having a probability fair. The seventh graders that are in my math enrichment have designed their own probability games, and we invited some of the sixth graders to come play with us.
We created a Ferris wheel type of thing where kids can throw ping pong balls into carts and win different points.
We wanted to do something that nobody else was doing, and we wanted to be unique.
We had toss games, a lot of chance games, and they were given certain criteria to design their own probability game, coming up with the write-up and designing the game, the probability of the game, the theoretical probability. And today we invited the sixth grade math students to come down and play our games, and my students are collecting their data for their experimental probability. One of the things is that the criteria was that it didn't have to be fair, but it had to be honest. And so some of them really tried to make it hard to win, and some of the games were a lot easier to win, so that was fun for them as well.
It doesn't necessarily depend on whether they're athletic or not. They can just make it by chance.
The students have really gotten into this over the last 3 weeks. You've seen them kind of come out of their shell and design their own game and just get excited, and you can really see how much they have learned. And then it was always fun to have the sixth graders come to seventh grade next year when we do this project. And, oh, I remember doing that. That was so much fun. And the sixth graders have so much fun playing the games as well.
We could be creative and use our imagination to create something out of nothing.
I really feel that this helps make the probability come to life because they actually get to do it, to be involved in it and design the game and get to play the game. And so they're part of the probability themselves, so as far as coming up with everything.